Hi, I'm B-Rad, and welcome to the B-Rad Video Show. It's been a while since I've done some videos. The whole pandemic and everything, you know, I decided to not do pickups and stuff like that. So, finally starting to do some of that stuff again. I got some cool stuff I can show you guys. Also, I've had some trouble. My camera isn't working properly, so I'm using an older one right now. So if this video doesn't look as good, that's why. I will get things back to normal real soon, but this is just temporary. Anyway, I got some cool pickups, and I'm excited about them, so I'm going to show them to you. Anyway, let's get this started. Okay, I got some cool stuff here. First, I got a couple of Sega CD games, so that's really awesome. This one is cool. I used to have this as a kid. This is WWF Rage in the Cage. I used to love this one. This is great. This is a lot like the Royal Rumble one or WrestleMania that came out on like SNES and Genesis, respectively. And then, but this one, you know, you get to do cage matches. That was pretty awesome. Plus, it had a roster of like 20 wrestlers, and it's got a lot of great ones. Just ones that I remembered from when I was a kid. I'm not into wrestling anymore, but this was great. Great times when I was a kid. Okay, next game. I played this with one of my friends. He used to have it, and it was really cool. It's like a shoot 'em up kind of game, and I just never had a copy of my own, so it was cool. I finally picked one up. I actually got this from Steve Bailey, and thanks a lot. It was cool. I got it through a trade, and I'm happy with that, so thanks a lot, man. Oh, yeah, this Rage in the Cage game. I got this. Me and Terry, I just wanted to mention, we went to Entertainment Overload in Hamilton, and we just went there because things are opening up again, and we got to go check out some retro games. He really wanted me to come along, and I mean, I like old games and stuff, and Terry's a cool guy, so this is what I picked up when I was hanging out with Terry. Okay, what else do I got here? Alright, this is another one I got through Steve Bailey from doing a trade. This is Image Fight, and this is like another shoot 'em up kind of game. Or like a shmup or whatever, you know. I like those kind of games. They're pretty cool. Okay, this one I picked up on my own, and this is Super C. It's boxed. The top keeps wanting to open up a bit, but it's boxed. It's complete. It's got the manual and everything like that. I think it's even got some of the other old inserts in there. Anyway, I'm not going to take it all out, but I love Contra games. Contra games are great, and, well, most of them are great. Anyway, and this is one of the good ones. Okay, next game I got is for PS4, and I picked this up recently, although I've never played it, and this is Contra Rogue Corps. Like, I like the Contra series, so I've been trying to get them all, but this one I've heard is not particularly that good. Anyway, I guess I'll find out for myself now that I've got it, but, you know, it's another Contra game. Hopefully it's decent. I haven't heard it's that good. Okay, this one I got from Jason. Jason's a cool guy, and I met up with him and Steve, and it was just pretty awesome hanging out with those guys. Anyway, we did some trades, and I got this from Jason, Just Cause 4. I really love the second and third one. Never played the first one, and so I'm looking forward to playing this one. I don't know what new kind of stuff they added in it. I guess more weather effects or something, I don't know. Anyway, Just Cause games are usually pretty cool, so I'm looking forward to trying that out. Thanks a lot, Jason. Okay, and I got a couple of VR games as well, which is cool. Or this one I've been playing a little bit. I haven't finished it yet, but it is pretty funny. This is Rick and Morty, Virtual Reality. It's pretty cool. I was just messing around so far in Rick's garage. I don't know if you do too much else. Got to go through a couple of portals, and you're somewhere else all of a sudden, so that's kind of a neat thing. And yeah, it's a pretty silly game. If you never watched the show, then a lot of the jokes in the game might not make that much sense to you, but it's a pretty neat game. And here's one I just picked up the other day. I have not tried it yet. I'm probably going to try it later today if I get the chance. Anyway, this is Iron Man VR. I can't wait to check this out. I mean, it's Iron Man, right? Hopefully you get to shoot stuff out of your hands and like fly and stuff, and from what I've seen, it seems like that's mostly what you're doing, but that sounds pretty cool. I'd also like to see if you get to do like the augmented reality AR stuff, kind of like Tony Stark does in the movies, you know, when he is interacting with like a virtual Iron Man hand or arm, and then he gets to pull parts out of it and stuff, and that's what augmented reality is. So it'd be cool if you get to do that in virtual reality. It'd be kind of funny. Yeah, can't wait to check that out. Anyway, What do you guys think? Thanks a lot for watching and stuff. You know, it's been a long time. Anyway, please, you know, leave some comments or something. It's been a long time since I've done some pickups, and just be cool to say hey to everybody. And, you know, what do you think of the pickups? You know, got some cool stuff. Have anybody else been going out and picking stuff up lately? Or you maybe you played a whole bunch of old games or even some new games during this whole thing. So I'm just curious, you know. Anyway, leave a comment below. Also, please like, subscribe, and then tap that bell icon to get more updates for the B-Rad video show. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys next time.